My name is Dennis Buckmaster, and I'm a professor in the Department of Agricultural and Biological Engineering at Purdue University. I'd like to tell you about our Agricultural Systems Management Program, or ASM. Are you fascinated by the bigger picture, where agricultural science and technology intersect with economics, crops, and animal science? So are we. In our ASM program, you'll connect the many dots between infrastructure and agriculture. From there, you can improve data-driven decisions, farm safety, mechanical efficiency, agro-security, and so much more. You'll learn how to efficiently manage agricultural technology, navigate complex systems, and develop environmentally sound, technology-driven systems to revolutionize all corners of the agriculture industry. You'll also personalize your path by choosing from specialties in agro-security, data and information systems, or leadership and management. You'll also get a management-related minor, maybe another minor, along the way. No matter what you choose, you'll join the nation's number one program, one with deep ties to both the College of Engineering and the College of Agriculture. Alongside world-renowned faculty from both colleges, you'll jump into hands-on lab experiences to enhance your education. Here, you'll understand how to turn strategic decisions into practical ones, and in some cases, automated tools. For example, here's a spreadsheet that one student used to improve machinery decisions. Here's another related to reducing the cost to dry grain. You'll go on to further refine those with automation and slick user interfaces such as this one for manure record keeping. You name it, you can work with it. Cropping equipment, hydraulics, electronics, real-world decision-making tools, and innovative big data technology to help farmers, advisors, and agribusinesses. Let's go back to that bigger picture for a second. Most people look at this and see a combine harvesting corn. Does your mind go to what data is being collected? How could I use that data? What is the optimally sized combine? Which field should we do first? Which path maximizes efficiency and reduces soil compaction? In the Ag Systems Management Program, you'll think through those questions and create the best answers. And you'll still get plenty of experience in the field to make sure you maintain a practical perspective. Is grain your goal? Every year, some of our ASM graduates begin careers managing grain facilities, some handling as many as 10 million bushels each year. That's responsibility for over $50 million every year. The world's best grain handling companies know that the graduates of the Purdue ASM program understand materials, technology, quality, handling, storage, safety, and most of all, how to encourage and manage people. You'll also have plenty of unforgettable firsthand opportunities to apply your skills through clubs and competitions. Each year, Purdue Agriculture designs and builds a tractor for the International Quarter Scale Tractor Design Competition. The AgGrobot competition challenges students to design an autonomous vehicle that uses sensors and cameras to identify and correct any problems with the crop or weed competition. The Purdue Utility Project designs vehicles and equipment for smallholder farmers in developing countries. In fact, after building and testing at Purdue, many students travel to implement the project on a team study abroad trip. We know that the bigger picture drives you. You'll find that it also takes a solid understanding of the nuances in crops, livestock, and machinery, facilities, and food systems to manage that bigger picture. In the Purdue Agricultural Systems Management Program, you can bring that bigger picture into focus for yourself and for the future of agriculture. Are you interested in becoming a Boilermaker? Contact Dan Taylor to learn more.